SmartCap manufactures a canopy that goes on the back of a pickup truck. They're built out of stainless steel, but you can uniquely build them to suit the particular lifestyle. We say built for enthusiasts by enthusiasts. We have so many different options, a plug and play, and just really designed around a need to go out in the outdoors. We've been manufacturing since 2007. 2022, we moved to North America and we've taken that next leap in further technology. If you want to be competitive in North America and manufacture in North America, you have to be competitive in the labor side and the cost per unit. And we can only do that through automation.
This operation is fully automated, or the most part of it, starting from the laser process, bend process, and weld process.
Generally, automation takes long. We anticipated a year to get our machines up and running, and it took us 2 years. True automation requires high level of precision, but if the part is off slightly, then we have a small gap in the welding process, which we then have to manually repair thereafter. That introduces an element of labor again.
The grinding part is very dirty, and we have to wear masks, gloves, glasses, because, I mean, it's constantly being thrown in your face, the dust is.
I think our cap has got a unique shape, and that aesthetic shape can only be created by sanding. There's a lot of skill involved, so it takes quite some time to get the skill under your belt. And it's also, the process is a dirty process. We need a partner that specializes with robotic sanding, and from a business point of view, it just makes more sense to engage with a partner that's already doing it. GrayMatter and the technology gave us that ability to quickly increase our capacity. They use scanning technology, and that is unique.
And to physically witness scan and sand, the robot scanning the part, identifying the weld, and only focusing on that weld that needs to be buffed with certain presets, was a game changer. It is what it says it is, and it does it. And to be honest, I was blown away. I mean, I'd never seen anything like it. It was always intriguing. How would you scan a whole part and only focus on the weld? And by just highlighting that weld that you want to be worked on, that's where it focused. If there are some welds that are really good that you don't need scanning to focus on, well, you don't mark it. So it's as simple as that.
To integrate the robot into our system was fairly quick. We don't have the luxury of time. We need to increase our capacity of this operations 2 or 3-fold in the coming year. And we cannot, from a scaling point of view, think of a better way than what the solution that they provided.
As far as the robot, that's pretty simple. It figures out everything for you. How far to go down as far as what it needs to sand. And it's just a lot easier.
We want our customer to have the same experience, and every cap needs to look the same. So we rely on the robot to give us that consistency.
With the robot, the pressure is applying evenly. So you've got much greater consistency and therefore much better control over your paper and your medium, and as a result, using less.
The disc is also checked by camera, so it knows when it needs to be changed. And so we certainly have seen a huge efficiency improvement in using less discs for the same operation.
Support is amazing. Immediately, once I give them a text message or touch on the screen for them to chat with me, they're immediately responding.
There's a service technician in the background that is online to support us 24/7. So we've had very little downtime, to be honest. And so we found that using the same amount of people we had before, significant throughput has increased, I'd say by 50%. The subscription-based model that was introduced by GrayMatter was a fundamental decision-making point for us. We knew exactly what the cost was for labor to do the same output and all the challenges that comes with. It just was a no-brainer to go with the subscription-based model.
The robot has made my life a lot easier. I'm able to go home and play with my grandkids now. When before, I'm like so tired, my arms are hurting, my wrist. So I'm able to do a lot more things now.
If we want to make manufacturing successful in the USA, we have to start engaging with technology like this. It works. It really does work. We are proof. We love it. And we welcome anybody to come and see it, because it's a fact. It really works for us. It should work for you.
That's awesome.